warm welcome to all of you. It's John Champion and Jim Beckham on commentary duty today.
Hi John, hi everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. Set up from the through ball. Solid defensive play there. Del Piero. Lips.
Get the microphone shut up and get it.
It's taken with some style. That was quick. It is the perfect start.
I thought the finish was really stylish. What a lovely pass to play.
Sounds like the patience of the fans is running thin. Nicely getting hold of the ball. Poor challenge. He could give up. Here comes the cross. Going deep in the opposition's half. He centres it now. Putting the pressure on. And he crosses it into the middle. Radosavljevic. He scores! They're now building a comfortable lead. Get possession here. 15 minutes played. Can he get a clean strike here? This is a dangerous throw-in for the defence to face. Good pass to the wing. Flip to the line. Again. Oh, he beat the defence expertly. He steadied himself. One glance at the keeper. And high. Didn't he pull the trigger? Just listen to this, the goal richly applauded by all corners of the stadium. Chance in the box. It's a corner as the keeper punches that one. Who's waiting in the middle? He goes for it. It's over too high. It's always a long way out to try something like that, but he did pretty well, decent try. Good tackle. Del Piero wins the ball. Three. It's going right across the goal. Marshall making the opportunity. Take it.
That was a superb cross, but the header was wasted in
the Del Piero. It well. Del Piero. That's a textbook piece of defending. The ball out. Cleared, and very effectively too. Calmly done, back it goes. Well, good defending, that attack comes to nothing. It's a one goal here with the half-time break coming up. Having the ball there. Keep the pressure on by winning a corner. Hit it to the centre. He's punched it away. Oh, and it's off the bar.
It wasn't the worst effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. Did well to get the shot away.
Minimum of 2 minutes to be played for stoppages. Del Piero. He still has it. Quick thinking to intercept the through pass. That is tight play. Wins the ball back there very neatly. Nicholas. Del Piero. Nicholas. Radosavljevic.
It's always a good sign for the team. They're not really playing that well, but they've still got a lead. But I still think they need a lot more width in what they're doing.
2-1 the scoreline. 3 goals to enjoy from the first half. From here. It's a big opportunity with a corner. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Safely into the keeper's gloves. Lintz. Asu Okotie. Solid defensive play there. It's played through. Stop the attack. The defending. Lintz. Proper man there, surely. Yeah, free kick given. He could be in trouble here. He's having a word with him, but it's only a warning. He needs to be careful though with his tackling. Change of the game.
I can say exactly what the manager's got in mind for this move. Maybe a little more stability, possibly more flexibility. We'll have to wait and see. Good tackle. Watching the last 15 minutes of the game. There's the cross. Here. Booted to safety. Wins the ball. Radu Sandijevic. Solid defensive play there. Limits. Goes for a foul, but no whistle. There will be one extra minute. Deftly wins the ball back. Wins the ball. Del Piero. Solid clearance snuffs out the danger. Del Piero. There is the referee's whistle for full time. Magnificent performance by all the players involved. Everything went right for them and they were able to get the result that they wanted. Oh, what a fantastic game of football that was. Yes, of course it was littered with mistakes, but that's what made it so good. You just couldn't take your eyes off it.